Department of KPM Media Corporation. Now I'm reporting live from KPMC Main Hall that held an event, College Outstanding Performance Award, which is COPA. So now I'm going to interview one of the receivers of COPA. So here we have, how are you feeling today?
I feel excited and also happy because it has been a long time for me to go on stage.
So I have a couple of questions to ask you, Mimi.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so the first question is, what did you feel after receiving the COPA?
I feel happy because, as I said before, that it has been a long time for me not receiving any academic awards, and yeah, happy.
It feels good to finally on stage. So my second question, about this event, COPA, what do you think, in your point of view, as a student of KPMC, what do you think about this event?
I think it is a good event because it will boost up motivation for students who didn't receive COPA as a motivation for them to actually work harder and study harder.
So for the last question is, can you give an estimation for the amount of receivers that are going to receive COPA for the next semester?
Yeah, I really expect higher because by the semesters we should actually work harder for us to be a better version of ourselves. So yeah, it should be increased.
So yeah, sure. Thank you for your time and your inspiration today. So I'm going to sum everything that I'm going to wrap up my life. Thank you.